doing really, really good. Welcome to my channel. Today I am going to make something very, very simple. It's called poached egg curry. So it just takes 2 minutes to make this curry, and it's really simple and tasty and liked by both kids and adults. So let's go ahead and start cooking. I have taken 8 to 10. Actually, I have taken 10 onions, and I have thinly sliced these onions. Remember that we do not have to put in water or any sort of other type of gravy like cream or anything. We do not need any gravy for this. This will be the gravy. I have taken one full pod of garlic. The two ingredients, the most important ingredients in this, are just garlic and onion. It's really simple and it's really very tasty. Here is salt to taste. You will need turmeric. I will mention the amount when I start cooking. Sugar to taste. Sugar is a very important ingredient in this. Kashmiri mirch. It will give a nice red color to the dish. For the poached egg curry, you need 7 to 8 poached eggs. This has to be fried properly. Make sure that the inside of the egg, that is the yolk, is not watery. Okay, so let's start cooking now. Heat 3 tablespoons of mustard oil in a pan. Now add the cut thinly sliced onions and fry. Fry the onions nicely until they change color. They'll become translucent and a little bit of brown. You can now see that the color of the onion is changing. It has become a slight brown, translucent. Now you can add the garlic. Now give it a nice stir and cook everything in a low flame. Now add 1 teaspoonful of turmeric, 1 teaspoonful of Kashmiri mirch, two teaspoons of sugar, 1 teaspoonful of salt, and mix it thoroughly. You can see that the gravy is like this in color. Now we can add the poached eggs. Remember, the poached egg should not be watery. The yolk should not be watery. It should be a little bit fried. Now I have added the poached eggs. Please mix it with the masala. I just added the poached eggs. Mix it with the masala nicely. Cook everything in low flame. Now. So guys, the poached egg curry recipe is ready. If you like my recipes, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Also click the bell icon on the right to get more updates. Thanks for watching.